Hey folks, welcome to Life on Beagle Road. Kenny usually edits the videos around here. I just star in them and make you laugh. But not today. I'm editing this video, so be kind. Today, I am rendering tallow for the first time ever. What is tallow? Why am I rendering it? Where did it come from? What am I gonna do with it when I'm done? These are all questions Courtney from 10 years ago would have asked me. This is tallow. Well, I should be more accurate. This is beef fat. When we render it, the oil that's left behind is tallow. This big bag of tallow is from the half a cow that we bought earlier this year. When we were buying the cow, I reached out to Rachel at that 1870s homestead and said, what do I need to get to make that whipped body butter that you make out of fat? And so she told me I needed the tallow. I called our farmer friend back and said, hey, can I get the tallow with that? They said, sure. You pay for the hanging weight of an animal when you buy it. So if you want the fat that comes with it, whether it's lard from a pig or tallow from a cow, just ask for it. Chances are you can have it. What? Mosquitoes don't like water, so you'll be fine when you get in the tub. Or smash it. On today's episode of Lies You Tell Your Children, mosquitoes don't like water, mosquitoes love water. So what have I been doing with this bag of beef fat for the past 6 months or so? Well, it's been in my freezer. I'm cutting this up into small pieces so that it melts more quickly and the pieces don't cook. We just want to take the oil out. The more things cook, the more you get that beefy flavor and smell into the tallow. This is the first time I've done this, but everyone has said you always have a little bit of that beefy smell, which I would imagine to be true, right? You're using beef fat. I accept that. This is not a cooking oil that I'm gonna use in, say, a cake. I'm gonna use it in cooking meat, so that's okay. And we'll add some essential oils to the whipped moisturizer so that, you know, you don't go around smelling like a steak. Kenny, do you want me to smell like a steak?
Better than smelling like a horny goat.
Tallow has vitamin A, D, K, antioxidants, and fatty acids. One of those fatty acids is CLA. CLA, can I remember what that stands for? Conjugated linoleic acid. Yes, conjugated. I looked at it like 27 times. I'm like, how's fat conjugated? But I guess you can conjugate fat or verb. CLA has been shown in studies to be an anti-cancer compound. Thank you. solid at room temperature, and it can be stored at room temperature for about 6 months as long as it's in an airtight container. Rendering is essentially heating this fat so slowly that it doesn't cook, but it releases all of the oils. And then you can scoop all the solid parts out, drain the oil, and you are left with just the tallow oil. Totally should have started this earlier in the day. All right, we are on to day two. I put the crock pot on warm overnight last night because I was nowhere near having everything melted and I really needed to go to bed. So day two, cranked it back up to low and most of it is melted. I'm gonna start scooping some of the oil out because I don't want it to take on that meaty smell more than necessary. At first the smell wasn't bothering me. I was like, oh, it smells kind of good. At this point, I'm sick of it. I'm so sick of smelling it. And I've never felt greasier in my life. But at this point I'm like, well, I'm not gonna take a shower because then I'm gonna need another one right away. I know what I forgot to do. I'm gonna warm this up in the microwave so that when the hot oil hits it, I don't crack the glass.
Oh my God.
Emmy, when you come back, walk around the other way so you don't fall on the camera. Well, now you know that I filmed that intro at the end of the video. I wasn't planning on editing this video, but someone is asleep on the couch. Here is my finished product. This is 6 cups of rendered tallow. I've got another 6 cups of it cooling in the fridge. I did about half of the fat that I had, maybe a little less, and got about 12 cups, so it's a lot. And we had the fat from half a cow, so hopefully that gives you an idea of what you could expect. Yes, Bridget?
Can I feel it?
You can feel it, hold on. Here, you wanna touch it? Very gently.
Ugh. It doesn't smell good.
Well, the stuff that we're gonna make into face cream, we'll put some scents in and some other stuff. It's not just this. This by itself is for cooking. Okay, Bridgie, let's not mess it up.
Thanks for watching, folks. Don't forget to subscribe and watch our video. Give me a thumbs up, turkey. Bye-bye.
Bye. Don't forget to hit the bell down below.